Hey, how you guys doing? My name is Dr. Ray Naqshbandi with Dr. Barone at BaroneRocks.com. Today we're going to be talking about renal tubular acidosis. This is a subject that we all kind of not really like. So I have a way of making it easy to remember renal tubular acidosis. So the main ones to know are there are three types that you have to know: type 1, type 2, and type 4. So the way I remember it is that in renal tubular acidosis, you have acidosis, so systemic acidosis, and you have a problem in the kidneys. So for type 1, you can think of one letter, for example, would be hydrogen. So you have a hydrogen problem. So if you have a hydrogen problem in the kidneys, you are not excreting the hydrogen. So you have acidosis and you have alkalotic urine. Two key important points to remember. Type 2, think of bicarb. You have a bicarbonate problem, so you're not forming bicarb, so you become acidotic. And then finally you have type 4. I like to take this and make it look like a K. So you have hyperkalemia and you have acidosis. Again, type 1, hydrogen issue, alkalotic urine, acidosis. Type 2, bicarb issue. And type 4, you have the potassium sparing component. And those are the things that you should know, and then you'll get your points. Good luck on your boards. Thank you very much.